Hello all you awesome people out there, my name is Akira and welcome back to this Let's Play of Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. Where we apparently is in the thing called the Grand Finale. Now, final, I can't breathe. Enduring Resolve, so we're jumping against Link with the Master Sword, I only have one. Let's beat everyone up with it. Let's see what it is.
Ganondorf had assembled all three pieces of the Triforce. With its unlimited might, he summoned ever greater hordes of monsters. Seeing that the battle was won, Ganondorf vanished from sight. When Zelda learned of the Demon King's disappearance, she saw a thin ray of hope. If the remaining Hyrulean army could defeat Zant and Ghirahim in their master's absence, perhaps there was a chance. Taking the fight to the enemy's stronghold in Gerudo Desert, Zelda was determined to end the war before the day was through.
Well, time to do that then. Apparently I only have Link, so that's gonna be an easy one. If I don't have to care about other characters. There was a full heart container for Link. The heart piece was for Lana, if I'm not mistaken. At least this time I just know I can't get hit in the back, apparently. He doesn't lose health anymore. Sadly, just a normal chest. Depending on how you look at it, of course. Why is there a chicken here? Team Yellow, apparently. Let's get this one down here. And this should be... It's really weird that there's only one owl on the field that I can see. I will do it from over here. I'm on my way. Why does the desert look more hot than... The It was the last time we were here. Okay. Just want to make sure. I remember vaguely there being a rock or something over here, so that's the one up there. I also remember a rock down here somewhere. It's still out here, of course it is. Damn it. Okay. That is at least all the important places to check. I am on my way. Just have to check this up here too. If this is important. The weird, there's only one. Okay, just quickly checking this area here. Also, holy crap, there's a lot of spawn around the world now. And I'm locked out from getting there. Oh, no, I'm not. I can take the key down below. Where I am right now. But I remember vaguely a rock up here first. Only health. And this is a key for later, I guess. Oh fuck. This has to go fast if I have to get out again to get the skull. There we go. Okay, I haven't found their heart piece though, which is kind of annoying. Outside. Look out. I have no way to get to that area. As of now. Okay, a little cutscene here. Everyone is back. Still wondering where that heart container can be. There's only one place I haven't really been. Defeat 1,000 enemies, that has been a minute ago. But yeah, the whole line that has lit up red now, down in the left, is kind of where I want to go. As long as my other characters is protecting that gate. I did not plan for them to get through here. Also, I've not checked if there actually is any. Doesn't seem that way.
Thank you.
Okay, all Keep Saboteurs has been defeated. I don't think I've been up here just yet. Sadly, not what I'm looking for either. Please be the hot container. Thank you. So now it's only Fies that we need to find. Where's the Fies? No, Lanas, sorry. There's so many sparkles on the screen, I can't keep track of all of it. I only have this keep up here now. But I don't think I can actually get the last one because Lana is not a playable for me right now. There we go. That was a 5.5. But yeah, I think Lana is not spawning because I don't have her on my team as a playable character, so. Hey, Midna. It's actually back to be good to be back as plays on Link. I do think he has the best flowing movements, at least for me. Linkle actually is the ones I like to play as most. Alright, I will not get all of them here because I'm still missing one from way back when. But I will go after that in another episode almost, in my spare time, I think. I do not know if I will stream any of this game when it comes to that later on, but I will wait and see. So, but thank you all so much for stopping by and watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you all in the next one. So, take care, everyone, and goodbye.